what is up, guys? Welcome to Battlefield 1. Today we're going to be playing the campaign. And yeah, I just got this game, so yeah, let's do this. Alright, so it looks like there's one off to the side, but then there's like number one, so I think we're gonna go with number one.
Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me.
Alright, let's play this chapter, I guess. Ribecourt, France, fall 1918. It is late in the war. So this is World War I. As winter draws in, the Germans fortify their lines and dare the enemy to come to them. Waves of infantry die crashing against German concrete. The maps do not change. Heavily armed and well protected, the British Mark V tank is also fear. Okay, I didn't get to read it. Okay. On October 17th, British forces. Alright, prepare for a mass assault on the town of Cambrai with tank support. Allied command believes a breakthrough is something. I don't know. I can't read
Wait,
it.
What, is there one that has, like, where you're in a tank or something? Like, a tank called Black Best or something?
I have no idea. I haven't played it yet. This is a cutscene, so shh.
I'm sorry. I smacked myself.
Why?
Like, I had a poster and I'm trying to put the poster back up and I set the poster up right there and I put one tack in and the other tack fell out and the poster came and smacked me right in the face and it scared me.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, so it says, we'll be performing a live maintenance on February 14th from 5 a.m. to 7 a.m. During this time, players, something, something, something. I'm pretty sure that this Valentine's Day, they're going to have an event, and guess what?
Yeah, guess what? This is the mission with Big Bess.
It's somebody said it's probably going to be a Unity Day event, and it's going to add the new character, Doomfist, to
Kay.
It.
Okay. Through
That's
mud and blood.
Prediction. Dude, that one is pretty emotional.
Alright.
The one where you're in Black Bess.
Like, it's sad? It gets sad?
Yeah, it gets pretty sad, fam.
Okay.
There once was a boy named Harry. Juju on that beat. Traveling to Eichenwald. I'm gonna go with Widowmaker. I'm really good with snipers in Overwatch.
Yeah.
You're good with Bastion.
And Hanzo.
I'm gonna be Junkrat. Mayhem.
Anything like this?
I have. I'm sorry to say it.
Listen, gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Alright, so this is Battlefield 1, guys. This game looks amazing, by the way. Alright, so we need to avoid the mud, I guess. Because we are an easy target for artillery, which is not good. Oh. For more of those guns, lads! What? I said hold them, keep them suppressed. All right. Hey, was this a church? Now we take the next trench line. All right, let's go. Holy moly. Oh! Ooh. Oh, crap. Ah! Alright, they're coming from. There we go. Oh! Holy crap, I think I just blew that up. Yeah, I just blew half of it up. Holy moly. Oh my gosh. Come on, Bess. If you guys have any tips for this game, please let me know. Where are these dudes? Ow! There we go. Yeah, we need a repair. guys, if you saw the level 100 celebration, I'm really sorry. I honestly have no idea what happened with that. So yeah, it was like 3 minutes and it was all sped up frame by frame. I have no idea what happened. But I did not make that video. It was a live stream. It wasn't even a video. Well, I guess I went away from the objective. Cool. Oh my gosh, I can't turn! Not anymore. Hunter said the No. If you guys actually notice right now, there is actually no blood where the man was just shot. So basically just I caught that back in editing. So yeah, just basically a little heads up about that. That is a sin in this game. Getting shot from. Alright, here we go. Yeah. Ah, so we must need to. Yeah, we did it. Great job, lads. Let's fight the rest. Great job, lads. Let's fight the rest. Destroy enemy artillery. We already did that, didn't we? Ah, oh, there's more. Capture Big Willie's farm. My ears are ringing. Cannon's gonna slow us down. Hit it. Where? I don't see a cannon. I wish this thing would repair a little faster. No, duh, I was trying to get away from the grenade. Hurry up, repair! Ooh.
You've got flattened it.
Oh, that was so sick. Grenade. There's a cannon. Nope, that's too terrible mud. That mud is too terrible. This is the end. This is the end, y'all. Hurry! I'm just gonna keep repairing. We have to go through the mud. He can't hear anything because the shot was right next to his ear. He didn't get shot. Dang. Aww. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Go pigeon. Wow. Yeah, we're dead. What? Deliver. What? We get to play as a bird. Where's HQ at? This is sad. Now I know why Hunter said that this is gonna be tough. This is sad. Problem is, I don't know where HQ is at. Is it this way? I have no idea. I have no clue where HQ is. There we go! How can they tell? Did they give it? Oh, shoot.
Here it comes, these boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Wow. That's tough. Oh, they're not dead. But oh my gosh.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
Yeah, that's the one who died earlier.
Which you'll do first, Forsty Reagan? I'm sick of your lip, McManus. Aye, aye, sir.
Oh, come on, Bess. There you go, Big Bess.
Ah, hell. There's fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards. We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead. You'll be a hero, man. Just do your job.
So we need a scout? Ooh, exciting. Alright.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh?
Alright, so that's like the footman walk. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this, please be sure to leave a like. If you enjoyed this first episode, oh my gosh, I can't talk. The first episode of this walkthrough of Battlefield 1, please be sure to leave a like down below. Subscribe to my channel. And yeah, we just hit 80. Thank you guys so much for that, and I will see you guys later. Peace out, my friends.